UNICEF India calls for safe reopening of schools on occasion of Children's Day 2021. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of the hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: the theme for this year's World Children's Day is to help children to recover from interruptions and learning losses experienced through the pandemic in the last 2 years. UNICEF India, along with its partners, have lined up a series of events between November 14th and November 20th. With schools being shut for prolonged periods across India due to the ongoing COVID pandemic, and children losing a lot more than just education, from losing time with their teachers and friends to nutritious school meals and, in some cases, a safe environment, the United Nations Children's Fund has called for safe reopening of schools and learning recovery on World Children's Day 2021. As part of its corporate engagement, UNICEF partners such as Google India, Kimberly Clark India, Housing.com, etc. will lend their platforms for children and highlight WCD theme for the year 2021. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.